Hey YouTube, Creative00, aka Lone Wolf here, wanted to do as quick a video as I can, letting you know my first impressions of the Coghlan's axe slash hatchet. Now, first impressions, it's very good, easy to use, very comfortable handle, and like I said, very easy to grip. Sorry for blocking my face. Very easy to grip. Very thin blade, very sharp blade, nice sheath, very easy to get in and out of the sheath. The only thing I can say bad at the moment is, this is just my personal pet peeve, and I don't see why they would do this, but the belt loop, so you have... Pretend my fingers are is the belt, so you're feeding it through there. This is going to be probably driving you nuts. I guess if you're not walking that far for, you know, trees to harvest for firewood, kindling, I guess it would be okay. But I would prefer it sit like this on your belt versus sideways. Just my preference. Although I don't wear belts, just preference of mine. Very sharp. I used it a little bit to trim branches, actually remove branches on a tree in the backyard. Now I want to show you a couple of twigs. I do apologize, I'm reaching in my trash to show you a couple of examples. Twigs, yeah, they're not, you know, that big. Yeah, I took several tries with this to cut through them, but after that it's very easy, nice. Comfortable handle, easy to swing. It's got momentum behind it, so it does help you in that sense. Granted, these are very, very small twigs. Bigger, you know, branch or log, I don't know. I'll test that here and probably hopefully be able to test it in June or July. If not then definitely August, so please stay tuned for that, for an in-depth, that'll be the in-depth review, and I'll try to get video of me field testing it. Thanks for watching, thanks for watching. Please comment. Please subscribe. Creative00, aka Lone Wolf, signing off. Thanks.